force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Alright, fun time's over, kiddies. Brick and his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you. Hell yeah! One auto cannon down!
Good job, Sam!
You really think I'd protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
Slabs, this is gonna get messy.
First of all,
take cover!
Word is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work, or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Eridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me. Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of Eridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the Eridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my door!
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
Stop it, you piece of...
Language?
The Eridian injectors! Destroy them!
Or is Angel a siren?
I meant to stab a moment.
Right, I'm on it. Got the vault key. But this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tannis. I'm going after Jack.
Roland!
Son.
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Language. What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior. Do it, Lilith.
No!
What happened? What the hell just happened? First Bloodwing, now this? Vault Hunter, find me a sanctuary. We gotta get Lilith back!
How the hell did you get back there? The friggin' Vault Hunters. Son of a bitch. Robbed me blind.
Let me know.
Are you okay? Did I get you to sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Hunter, all we got left. Jack killed Roland, he killed Bloodwing, but he is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault key. You just need to find out where this warrior
Sorry
is buried.
About Bloodwing,
only one place
if
on
it makes
Pandora
you feel any
better. That kind of info.
Jack killed my
the
dog
Hyperion
a lot slower than he
K.
did Bloodwing.
Get there. I appreciate
hey,
that.
I don't just want to steal a Salty's bomb, Slab. I want to steal their pride.
You flow!
Jack, just
people of Pandora, my daughter is dead. Murdered by the Vault Hunter. So I've decided I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter. If you should kill that child-murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you and you will regret denying me my vengeance.
Looking for work? You know what's great about you. You don't ask questions. If you get me a few creatures...
Your parts that never ask why, ever, that'd be awesome.
I tell you, man, I'll never forget that time Roland and all them jumped over Piss Wife's gully.
This is good times.
This is dumb.
Hell, man.
Vault Hunter? Little help? Look, it's a long story.
No, it's a short story.
I write short stories.
We were supposed to divide the take four ways, but somebody up and nicked it before we could split it up.
Oh, those idiots still screaming at each other? Marshall Freeman here. If you want to do me a solid and shut those morons up so I can get back to my nap, that... Know that only one of them will tell you the truth. The other three are liars. If you could figure out which one of them robbed the other and pop it in the head for me, that'd be awesome.
Look, between you and me, O'Cantler's the thief. When we were making out, he was all, yeah, baby, I'm gonna steal all that money. And I was like, no, don't do that. And he's like, oh, yeah, baby, I'm gonna. And I was like, that's so wrong.
Look, given what we know about human consciousness, I can be certain of only one thing. I didn't steal the money. I know my own mind, and I know my mind didn't steal it. If I knew everyone else's minds, I might be able to help you a bit more, but sadly, I can only speak for myself, and I'm doing that now. Speaking, to say that I didn't steal the money.
Sam's full of crap.
Sam stole the cash, without question, after she and O'Cantler were done celebrating our successful heist. I saw her stuff the loot down her pants!
They weren't the thief! They didn't have any money on them! Screw it!
Here. He always behaved like a gentleman. I don't know what to say. Damn it, am I crying?
Roland's dead. Oh. Me and him didn't see eye to eye most of the time. He never liked how I sold guns to the bandits. But I would have died in New Haven if it weren't for him. He was a good man. I was making change for some idiot named Kai 2 weeks back, and gave him a 10 instead of a 1.
I need you to track him down and get the $9 he owes me. He was mumbling into an echo device when he came in. Maybe you can track him by finding his transmissions.
Had Roland not forced me to relocate to Sanctuary, I would not be alive today. I am unpleasantly surprised to find that I am sorry that Roland is dead.
Mordecai told me what happened to Roland. So here's what we do. We bury Roland, we save this planet, and we kill Jack. His associates, his friends, his family, everyone he's ever met, We skin them with their own goddamn teeth! I'm sorry. We went our separate ways a few years back, but Roland was my friend, and nobody hurts my friends!
Sorry to bum you out like that, but somebody needed to tell him. I've transmitted the code to Roland's armory to your echo device. If anyone deserves what's in there, it ought to be the badass who's gonna avenge him.
Machines will fix that for you.
Let this all be for nothing, amigo. Find Jack. Kill Jack.
Huh?
finally took the bay. Worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse frees up. It's figuring the spider valley. They've left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the bay will do to him. Nobody does.
Stop the bugger.
Went to buy it. That idiot's got no idea. He never believed the stories about the curse. Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise.
Caravan coming through. Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake.
Offering $500 for every slab scalp. The slab king's none too happy about what she did to him, so keep your eyes open.
Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
is the sheriff. If you're here, that means one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet life. Or I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gallows. Given how boring things can get around here, I do hope it's the latter. Welcome to Lynchwood.
That shut him up.
Sheriff here. Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood. Really? It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're in the same place.
I wanna win. I don't think so!
Expected. Messy.
Sheriff is offering $500 for every slab scalp. The slab king's none too happy about what she did to him, so keep your eyes open.
What are you looking at? You didn't touch me!
Jack wanted to call this place New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with words.
Woman! Nice to meet you. Here's a large pot. I eat name or I once made. See,
you
nothing
will find
made
better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure
any
of that.
One. Look, just don't say nothing to nobody.
Farewell, please. Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Welcome to the Eridium Blight. Before Hyperion, this place was, well, still a crap hole. It wasn't this bad. Some outrunner now.
Weapon!
Where Sawtooth bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawteeth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?